Javelin systems are good to go, Matthias. Got some details for me?
Several reports of a missing group of field researchers. Let's investigate.
Got it. On my way.
Oh no, this is terrible. They can't be dead, can they? Please save them.
Got it.
Never do this again.
I can do that. Let's hear some details.
I'm getting some strange readings off a nearby shape around me. Let's see what's going on.
Okay, understood.
The relic! It's summoning a creature!
Got it.
And more dangerous. Find those fragments.
Understood.
Take a second. Got some beacons in the area that aren't sending me updates. Get over there and see what's happened.
Okay, on my way.
The beacons need to be repaired. For warning, they emit signals that attract animals. As I feared, these machines create a frequency that brings out those monsters.
I'll get on it. Titan from waking. You have to destroy those machines.
need to get this under control.
Speak to you soon.
Freelancer.
I'm not used to seeing you both together.
You're the reason we can be.
Which Layton am I?
Talking to? It's okay. It's all pretty strange. The answer is neither. I now know about my past, but I'm certain that's not me.
Then I'm glad it worked out.
There's always a price, though, especially in this line of work.
Did something happen?
We got a report. Some of the leaked intel. It led to people getting hurt. Agents within the Dominion that passed secrets to us.
The man I used to be wouldn't care.
That's not the man I've been talking to.
No, but he did have certain skills. I've offered my services to Tassin.
What will you do?
Atone. Set right all the things I've done.
If that's how you put this behind you, Fort Tarsus could use the help.
This time, I won't be working alone.
Tassin's agreed to let us work together.
That life I always wanted? simple, decent. We'll fight for it together.
A husband and wife spy team, huh?
If he steps out of line, I might have planted a new trigger phrase of my own.
Oh?
Please make us dinner, dear.
I hope you like boiled eggs. My training didn't include cooking.
I'll let you get back to it.
Goodbye, freelancer.
Thanks for all you've done.
Who thinks they can fool Cassian Tristiano? Bartender? How about you? Scared you're gonna get beat? Come on, coward, step up! Oh, good. A contender. You look smart enough.
Smart enough for what?
To help me pass the time. Cassian Tristiano, at your service. You're the freelancer.
A freelancer? There's more than one.
Really? Shows what I know. Anyway, how about a game of KS?
What?
Korok shit. I'll tell you a story, then you decide if it's true or a steaming pile of KS.
Okay. Sounds like fun.
Totally fun. And stupid, which makes it extra fun. So, I once rode a megalodon for 20 seconds.
What's a megalodon?
Huge fish, razors on its back, delicious with a marinade.
Total KS.
Correct. No such thing as a megalodon. Your turn.
My turn. Okay. I've been inside the Heart of Rage.
The Heart of Rage, eh? Well, you are a freelancer, but your expression is too blank. KS.
Nope. True.
No way. Sounds made up.
Everything that happens out there sounds made up. Your turn.
I've come north to find my only brother, Orion. Haven't heard from him in weeks.
You're telling the truth, aren't you?
Congratulations. You're correct. Don't suppose you know a young man from 420?
Why'd your brother come here?
Opportunity? Trouble is, I don't really know. He'll turn up. Until then, I pass the time with stupid games.
Have you asked the bartender about your brother?
The bartender? Why didn't I think of that?
Seems like a safe bet.
Yeah, I should take the safe bet more often. But safe doesn't always get you what you want, right?
That's true. You gotta take a risk now and then.
Right? I mean, what are we? Sentinels? Thanks for the advice. Now, off to chat with the bartender.
Good luck, Cassian.
Luck. Yeah, luck.
Take it you got Robin Moore's archive decrypted?
We did. Moore discovered a Shaper relic that he called the Auspex.
The Symposium wanted it. Moore refused them.
They pursued and eventually murdered him. But Moore knew the Symposium was coming. That's why he covered everything up.
So the Symposium would never find out he hid the Auspex.
I see where this is going. You three know where it is.
Yes! Data archive, so much everything.
Breathe.
What Maddie is trying to say is that Moore's archive tells us where the Auspex is.
Wait, what does the Auspex do?
Don't know. You'll just have to get there and bring it back so we can examine it.
I was picked to help guide you to the Auspex. Well, technically I volunteered, and Errol said, that's appropriate. And Sumner said, whatever. So you get me. Anyway, you're not far from where the Auspex is supposed to be.
On my way. Show up?
Even if they do, there'll be no match for you.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Anytime. This is it. Moore writes that he hit the Auspex between spaces. To reveal it requires modulation of spatial qualities.
Right. Yeah.
Of course. Hey, do you have a transmitter on your jab? I need you to stick it on the ground.
Okay, setting down the transmitter.
If I'm reading this right, emitting a signal tuned to Moore's numbers should reveal the Auspex.
So where is it?
Well, I was the impatient one. Give it a sec.
Quickly.
expected.
Is that bad?
It's fine. I'll get it back safely.
Bring it to the Strider. We'll come meet you.
Outlaws! The Symposium must have hired them again.
We have a problem. The Outlaws are here too. They set down traps and explosives. We can't get to you. You have to keep going. Head toward Fort Tarsus.
Then we were hoping it would be a nice stroll all the way back. Freelancer, I need you to set the Auspex down, in an open area, preferably. Errol thinks that we can do something to stabilize it temporarily. Okay, I'm gonna try dampening the unstable oscillations by creating a localized rhizomatic vortex through your jive. Don't stray too far.
Okay, that part I understand. Give me the bad news.
The plan didn't work. It's still unstable, and you have to hurry to safety.
Where? Are outlaws still harassing the Strider?
Forget the Strider, head to Fort Tarsus. We'll meet you there and try to contain it then. Extrapolating from the rate of decay, somewhere between 2 minutes and 4 months.
Maddie?
Thank you. Thank you.
She said, we have a containment device ready. Once it's stable, we'll figure out what it does.
Thank you.
1 minute? You can't even take a dump in 1 minute.
It kept Moore one step ahead of the symposium, and he stashed it away. He must have known they'd get him once he did that, but he did it anyway. Hero.
Are you talking about the Auspex? What does it actually do?
It reads the surrounding environment and calculates possible outcomes.
It predicts the future.
It predicts possible futures.
If you consider 1 minute from now to be the future, which I don't,
the greater the range, the greater the number of possibilities. Nothing can do that.
Do you know how to access this power?
Not yet, but we're investigating.
What about the symposium? Did you hear what their agent said? They're here, in the fort.
We heard.
There's nothing to be done about it now. We can't give up our work.
Besides, you're here. We know we can call on you for help.
Just be careful and keep in touch. I want to see how this develops.
You're always the first to know. The work continues. Research, exploration, discovery. These are all things you can help with. I've got contracts ready and waiting, Freelancer.